What are you looking for?
The scene lights.
That would be work lights.
Okay. So the work lights button down here.
Mm-hmm.
And you got.
Awesome.
Keys are down here, and emergency master. In park, we turn off the intersection and the lower lights up front there, just to kind of keep it out of your eyes.
Sure.
Everything else stays flashing.
Awesome.
So the radio needs to be programmed yet. It needs to be read in and stuff, but it has to be, like, attached to power before we can do that. So that is another thing that still needs to get done.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all wired in. It's all hooked up. The modem and the radio are mounted behind the seat there.
Okay.
So...
It's got a Danecom and Wiscom ID and everything. It's all ready to go, but it's just not done.
Is that store door still functional then, too?
You gotta really pull on to the top.
It's kind of a pain.
All right.
You just...
All right.
Go in. If that door was shut.
Yeah. Awesome. Perfect.
But it latches open too.
Oh, good.
So
okay,
you can just leave it open too.
If yep.
You
want. Awesome. Very cool. Good work.
And if you guys ever forget to pull the extension cord out, it flies out as soon as you turn the key.
Awesome.
It's just like the fire trucks and stuff.
That is so cool.
Does this have an adapter on it? I think it does. Or is it a regular?
It.
Well,
this has,
I
want to
pull on.
No, you're good. It's just
okay.
That type of plug. I mean,
like the
you can get a certain one.
Has a,
yeah. Guarantee if you stop over at the fire department and ask if they have an extra connection, they'll have one.
I bet Chad's got one too. I'll just send him a picture of it. I'm sure he does.
The work lights on the side, do they tilt more, or can you put them back in, or are they fixed? Or
those are fixed.
Okay.
I mean, those are the ones that we have to replace yet. We can try and angle them down more. But I would use the standard scene lights for close by stuff.
Yeah, okay.
And then those are for further away.
Yeah, okay.
So those are in the menu here. So these are your, you know, your smaller ones.
Okay.
You got to hit this button down here to get into those big ones.
Okay. I need to do things like 15, 20 times before it sinks in. So that's why I'm videoing.
That's fine.
Well, once you mess around with it more,
you'll get to know it.
Yeah.
So, like, did you guys do anything in any of these compartments or no?
We took stuff out. Yeah,
we took stuff out and then we only put stuff
in the one in the corner?
Yeah.
So these are all the legs and stuff for the monitors and the TVs and all that stuff. So if you want them, if not, you know where to put them.
Okay.
This is your matrix, and this is the direct to the inside.
Perfect.
110 volts.
We don't have to worry about water getting in there?
Don't get water in there.
I mean, as long as the door is closed, it should be okay, yes?
Don't get water in there. I mean, if you want, you could put like a cover, a curtain or something over here, or something to hang
down.
Yeah,
I wondered.
Wouldn't be a bad idea. But, and then back here on this wall here, this is the direct inside, direct, outside.
Perfect.
For these two.
And same thing again, like theoretically that television.
What's that?
The top.
So that it doesn't get behind
the
television or some shit.
Yeah.
And then what about all of these compartments?
They're all empty. As much as it could be taken out on this island.
So, Louis, we get this detailed. I mean, we wanted to clean every crevice.
Sure.